cables. Basically, it's another alternative way to do hammer curls, because what we're doing is our side bicep right now. So it's another good way to hit it. Once again, get that 2 second pause squeeze. Control the movement the whole time. 1, 2, 7. Bring it down slow, control it. 1, 2, 8. Bring it down slow. 1, 2, 9. Bring it down slow. 1, 2, 10. 1, 2, 11. 1, 2, 3. Give it a little extra. The last rep, 12, that's it.